Okay, so let's go see if we can fight this queen. Pretty much put on the ring. I thought I had a curse bite ring that helps me with the curses, but I guess I don't. So what I did is instead get the ring of a binding, which would help me if I get hollowed. I don't know if cursing causes hollow. If it does, then I don't have, it'll limit the amount of HP that I lose. So hopefully that works. And that's it. Everything else stays the same. I got rid of the bow to make me a little more movement because I took away the dragon ring. I still got a lot of weight. Damn, 92%. I guess I don't need this. Does that do? That doesn't even do anything. So that's it. I got the human effigy just in case. Just in case I need it. And that's it. Alright, let's go fight her. Fight the bitch! I don't need to see her again. I see her. I know who she is. That's my souls. Can I break those fucking beacons? Oh my god. That hurt. That hurt. Oh, I'm dead. Dead. I'm dead. Fuck. My god. Well, I didn't stand a chance. I already... God, these fucking cursed beacons. Where the hell they are? What are they? Is she cursed? Maybe I'll use arrows. Maybe I'll stay away from her. See what happens that way. Maybe, maybe... You know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Look at this dragon guy. He wants to fucking fight me now? Are you kidding me? God. Alright, let's see. Well, that ring of binding didn't really do any help, did it? Alright, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go with the ring. Yeah. And then I'm gonna go with arrows. And see what happens that way. Maybe I can shoot her with arrows and then attack. Whoa! I didn't even know she was here.
My journey is already complete.
Mm-hmm.
My name is Shanalot.
Shanalot.
The dragon gave me this name, for I was born with none. I was born of dragons, contrived by men.
Hmm.
By ones who would cozen fate herself. They are the ones who created me.
I see.
But they failed.
Hmm.
I did not come out as intended. Fate would not be bested. And men were cursed once. If you proceed, Nashandra will come after you.
I do proceed.
Knowing that you will take the throne and link the fire.
I will.
She covets the first flame and the great soul.
Good.
Put Nashandra to...
That's the plan. That's it? Alright. Kill Nashandra. I will. Oh my god. I gotta use another effigy, man. I'm gonna... This sucks! I'm gonna have to keep... Oh boy. I don't know. Oh, good. I might have to use some life gems instead. Try to keep my... Yeah, you know what? Maybe I'll try some life gems. And then if I'm desperate, I'll use the flasks. And I will be. Planning out this fight. Is there a way to break those fucking curse beacons? That's what it looked like. Those things are causing curses. I'm not gonna summon anybody. This is my fight. Fuck you, you know what? Got the wrong arrows for this. Burn, bitch! Shit. There we go. different tactic, I guess. Oh my god! Oh, I'm laughing hysterical because of how stupid I just did that. I lost all those souls. Oh, for fucking bullet. Oh my god, I even saw that fucking cliff. I saw it. How did I do that? How I had this. Oh my god, I just can't. I can't believe I just did that. I fell like an idiot. This is the great guy that's gonna take over the throne? This freaking guy? That's what she just said. He's like, what? This guy? This guy is my nemesis? He made it through all this? This guy just fell off the freaking cliff. Haha, I laugh at you. I can't believe I just did that. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe I just did that. I fell off. Oh my god. I was worried to stay too close to her and then I freaking ended up falling. Oh boy. Alright. Let's do this. I still can't believe I just did that. Oops. I didn't see the cliff. Bullshit, it's right there in front of you. Don't tell me you didn't see no fucking cliff. Burn, bitch. I'm not getting near there. Fuck that. Oh my god. Well, that fucking hurt. Stay stationary, that's good. Oh, come on, that's bull. Boy, I'm gonna die here. She's getting too close. She's getting way too close. Oh my god, where the fuck? Oh my god, where am I getting cursed? Where? What the fuck? Oh my god, these things are everywhere! Fucked. I am fucked. This is bullshit, this fucking cursing shit. Stay right here in front of me. Oh my god, she's cursed! I'm fucked. Fuck. What am I supposed to do here? She's cursed! Oh, man, this sucks, man. I don't know what to do. Yeah, look, look, I'm being cursed. I'm being cursed. If I stay here, maybe. Fuck you, bitch. Alright. No choice but to do that. No. Let's just do this. Fuck this. Alright. Come on, bitch. Do that magic, you fuck. Curses are gone again. Fuck! Where the hell? I gotta stay right here. I got cursed again. Come on, give me this fucking bullshit. Fuck you. bitch. Oh, now I do. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh man! Alright, I think I got the tactic. I think I know what to do. Those curse beams don't last too long, they're temporary. So I just gotta survive those.